You have merely glimpsed the edge of the abyss, but it is enough to trigger the cycle of revelation. Now, like me, you will begin to see things as they truly are.
To prosecute our war against the swine, we must first scout their squalid homes. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home.
Eradicated.
Is struck. A blazing star is born. A decisive pummeling. As the fiend falls, faint hope blossoms. Mechanical hazards, possessed by evil intent. Cruel machinations spring to life with a singular purpose.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
Slowly, gently. This is how a life is taken. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Great is the weapon that cuts on its own.
annihilated. Masterfully executed. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten.
Death. Unforeseen. Unforgiving. Prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. Laden with loot are often low on supplies. Executed with impunity. Driven into the mud. This expedition at least promises success. Such blockages are unsurprising. These tunnels predate even the earliest settlers. glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood.
A handsome reward for a task well performed. Ancient traps lie in wait, unsprung and thirsting for blood. Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. The ground quakes. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Gathered close in tenuous firelight,
an uneasy companionship. Light, the promise of safety. Fortune waiting to be spent. In radiance, may we find victory. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end. Strike. Precision and power. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? Struck. monster's size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. The swine folk's labyrinth may yet prove to be navigable. The degeneracy of the hamlet is nothing, I fear, when compared to the condition of surrounding acres. A sister of battle, pious and unrelenting.